So I'm Rabbi Stephen Leon, El Paso, Texas, the director of the Anusim Center in El Paso. And today I had a wonderful opportunity to come to this incredible exhibit of the fractured faiths. The work and the effort that has gone into this is immeasurable, and the influence and the inspiration that it will have on people, I think, is something that every one of us should treasure. How sad it is that our ancestors, the Jews of Spain and Portugal, went through such terrible times. But today, thank God, many of them are coming back. But this is not just for our generation. This is for the future generations. And one of the exhibits emphasized 1492, the 9th of Av, the part about Columbus. And what we have to remember is when Columbus was being funded by Ferdinand and Isabella, he also funded this horrible Inquisition and the expulsion of the Jews from Spain. On Tisha B'Av, we sing in a very sad way in Hebrew, the Book of Lamentations. In Hebrew, it's called the Book of Echa, attributed to Jeremiah, who witnessed the destruction of the Holy Temple, 586 BCE. But those destructions have continued, and in memory and in honor of the B'nei Anusim that are coming back, the descendants of those who are exhibit today, with the closing words of the Book of Echa, which is repeated. It says, Hashivenu Adonai Elecha v'nashuva, Chadesh Amenu Kikedem. Return us, O Lord, and we shall return. That is the message of the returning of the Anusim.
Hashivenu Adonai Elecha v'nashuva, Hashivenu Adonai Elecha v'nashuva, Chadesh Yameinu Yameinu Kekedem. Hashivenu Adonai Elecha V'nashuva.